Are you recording?
Maybe. Up to
Oh,
the good
dude,
boys.
let's kill a giant and get these swords.
Knocked me off the building.
I knocked you off the building?
Yep. Shit. I almost died. Single piece of wheat, let me know.
No, I've got three Coca-Cola beans though.
Damn.
Hot dog, bite them all, yeah, I'm burning it up. DPG, see, you should be turning it up. CBT, LBC, yeah, we cooking back up. And when they bang this in the club, baby, you got to get up. Cause homies thug, homies, yeah, they giving it up. Low life, yo life. While we living it up, taking chances while we dancing in the party for show. Slip my girl a 44 when she crept in the back door.
When the pimp's in the crib, mom, drop it like it's hard. Drop it like it's hard. Drop it like it's hard. When the pigs try to get at you, park it like it's hard. Park it like it's hard. Park it like it's hard. If a nigga get an attitude, pop it like it's hard. Pop it like it's hard. Pop it like it's hard.
Oh no, I'm not going down there, dude. If I fucking die 14 and would never say this shit to your face, so it's like you've already won in that regard. Like, it's not even about, like, trying to sound big or fucking, like, hard or anything. It's just, like, I guarantee you no one would, like, how many times in real life has someone, like, actually, like, even really sworn at you?
A lot. Like,
no, I mean, like, directly being, like, you're a fucking, you know, you're a faggot or something. Like,
a lot.
Really?
Yeah, dude.
It doesn't happen to me in real life. Funniest thing ever, well, some kid I knew in high school did. He got busted for weed, right? Oh, wait, no, he got rumored for smoking weed and got pulled up in the office with his bag. And the teachers were like, we're going to go through your bag. He's like, well, you can't actually go through my bag because Australian law means, like, you need a police officer there. And they need, like a worthy reason to go through your shit, essentially. So he knew his laws, and he's like, you're not going to go through my bag because only the police can go through my bag. So the school calls up the police, and he's in the office for like 3 hours, just like he just sitting there, like not saying a word. Like they're trying to fire questions at him. He's like, the cops can go through my bag. And the cops come like 3 hours later, go through his bag, and don't find anything just because he gave like the shit to like some kid like 15 minutes before he got called up to the office. So he pretty much just trolled the whole fucking principal's office and the whole police force by like, they made the biggest deal out of it. Like, oh my God, we're going to bust this kid and he's going to have like so much illegal drugs and shit in his bag because he's like refusing for anyone to go in there. And they go through his bag and it's just like school books and nothing in there. Yeah, dude. That chick was like, the thing was like, the hot cheeks.
Oh, fuck,
like,
I'm dead.
Oh, you fell?
Yeah.
Damn.